Spontaneous Bay would like to recognize the senior student athletes who will be competing at Pioneer Gym for the final time tonight. And now, your 2014 Pioneer Senior. First up is brother Travis, her sister Ruthie, and her brother-in-law Drew and friend PJ. In two seasons at East Bay, Amber has over 500 kills and over 400 innings. This year, she leads the team in scoring, ranks fifth in the CCAA in kills per set. Head coach Jim Sagel said, Amber has transformed into a dynamic, versatile attacker of first, second, and third tempo sets all across the net. Her backboard play has improved dramatically, and her back row attack has been a huge weapon for us. Here are a few words from Amber.
Hey everybody, it's finally senior night. It's been a long road, but I'm happy that I got to spend the last 3 years here at Cal State East Bay. Thank you, Jim, Cam, and Leslie for being great coaches, and Anthony for keeping me healthy. I want to thank my friends and family, mom and dad, I love you so much. And I can't wait to start this new chapter in my life. Love you.
Kinesiology major from Redding, California. Congratulations, number 7, Amber Hall. Our next senior is Asia Chilson. Asia is joined tonight by her mom, Sydney, and her dad, Jerome. Asia has started at center for the Pioneers each of the last two seasons. This year, she leads the conference in service aces, and she enters tonight's match ranked 6th in school history with 1,826 career assists. Coach Nagel said, Asia has become an outstanding facilitator of our offensive system. Her passion and athleticism are evident in every practice and match, and I'm honored to have had the opportunity to coach her the last 2 years. Here are a few words from Asia.
I'm so thankful that I've gotten to play here at Cal State East Bay. I just want to say thank you to my coaches, Jim Spiegel, Kim Lambert, and Leslie Ray. I want to say thank you to all my teammates, especially the other seniors. Thank you so much for pushing me this year and making me a better player. And thank you to my family, my mom, my dad, my brothers and my sisters. Thank you so much for supporting me. Love you guys.
A kinesiology major from Hilo, Hawaii. Congratulations, number 10, Asia Chilson. Next up is Veronica Sanchez. Veronica's joined by her mom, Blanca, her brother, Antonio, her sister, Lupita, her fiance, Jose. Veronica competed for the Pioneers for 3 seasons and has recorded the 2nd most digs in school history with 1,261. She holds a program record with 39 digs in a single match, and she made 2nd team all CCAA as a junior. Coach Spiegel said, Veronica has been the heart and soul of our program the past 3 years with her passion and intensity, and she has been a rock for us defensively in the back row. I'm very proud of the young woman she's become, and I expect big things from V in the future. Here are a few words from V.
I would like to thank my coaches, Jim, Cam, and Leslie, Mark, for supporting me, Anthony, for keeping me healthy all of these years, my wonderful teammates for the support and love that I got from each and every one of you, my family for coming out tonight, my mom, my brother, and my sister, I love you guys, and as well as my wonderful and supportive fiance, Jose. Thank you so much, I love you guys.
Communications major from Zilla, Washington. Congratulations, number 1, Veronica Sanchez. Our last senior is Samantha Bruno. She is joined by her mom, Sharon, her dad, Damien, her sister, Jessica, and her brother-in-law, Jesse. A 4-year starter for the Pioneers, Sam is Cal State East Bay career record holder with 258 total blocks. and she ranks 8th in school history with 723 kills. Coach Spiegel says, Sam is all class. She is buoyant and mature beyond her years and has handled every challenge thrown her way with grace and dignity. She has strong values, and I'm extremely confident Sam can accomplish anything in life that she sets her mind to. Here are a few words from Sam.
Hi, Mom and Dad. Thanks so much for coming and supporting me. Also, Jess and Jesse, thank you so much for supporting me in everything I do. It's been really awesome playing at East Bay for 4 years. And I want to thank my coaches for everything. And also Anthony for keeping me healthy all these years. Thank you so much.
Human development major from Portland, Oregon. Congratulations, number 16, Samantha Bruno. Let's have one more round of applause for the 2014 senior. And now let's meet your Cal State East Bay Pioneer. And now let's meet your Cal State East Bay Reserve. Number 1, Veronica Sanchez. Number 4, Kylie McGill. Number 5, Megan Johnson. Number 6, Amy Kyan. Number 8, Brandy Mercado. Number 11, Veronica Cagliano. Number 13, Julia Erickson. Number 15, Marina Erickow. And number 17, Brielle Weiner. And now the starting lineup for your Cal State East Bay Pioneers. Starting an outside hitter, a 6-foot senior out of running, number 7, Boulder, Colorado, number 9, Kelly Raker. Starting at center, 5'8", senior out of Peewee, Hawaii, number 10, Asia Chilton. Starting at middle blocker, 6-foot freshman out of Torrance, number 12, Micah Hammond. At middle blocker, 6-foot freshman out of Oxnard, number 14, Jawan Turner. At Libero, 5'7", junior Montana, number 3, Angie Lina. And starting at middle blocker, 6-foot senior out of Portland, Oregon, number 16, Samantha Bruno. The Pioneers are coached by Jim Spiegel. Coach Spiegel is assisted by Kim Lambert and Leslie Ray.